Oh, it's you. I was wondering when you'd appear. You always come when I'm sad.
You are going to be okay, Karen. You have to keep believing that.
Why did my mommy and daddy go to jail?
Sometimes people do stupid things. Sometimes they don't realize what should have come first until it's too late.
But I'm all alone now.
You are not alone. No matter where you go, no matter what you do, I will always be here. Do you understand?
I'll try, Guardian Angel.
You foster twerps are all the same. Come on, hand over the dog.
How about you find another little girl to pick on?
Mind your business, Peter Pan.
Karen McCormick is off limits. Do you understand?
I'm just a step away. I'm just a breath away. Losing
pull
my
the trigger, if you don't believe us, then you don't have a choice. Pull the trigger, you pussy. I have joined forces with other superheroes in my neighborhood to help save the Gulf. But even the other heroes do not know that, unlike them, I do have power. A power they will now begin to understand. And all will know who and what I truly am.
Just another day in the world we live.
It was like a little mystery person flying around.
Almost like some kind of agnostic angel.
To live another day, speaking my mind today.
I don't know, but I feel like I've been here before.
I'm not superhuman.
My voice will be heard today. It's just another war. Just another family tour.
My voice will be heard today.
I'm going to try to get you all out of here. If this works. Or I could be wrong.
What is your power?
Save me just in time.
I can't die. I've experienced death countless times. Sometimes I see a bright light. Sometimes I see heaven or hell. But eventually, no matter what, I wake up in my bed, wearing my suit or clothes.
Sometimes it seems, the more criminals I try to stop, the more just come out of the back alleys and dilapidated bars. The city is a dying whore. She calls out to me to save her, and I don't know if I can.
I need a hero, save me now.
Hello, my son. If you are seeing this message, then it must be dark times, and you must have many questions. Your true name is Gokzara. The power given to you comes from a planet far away. You are from that planet, Gokzara. It is for that reason you have a power that normal humans do not have. I know you must sometimes see this power as a curse, but you were sent here to stop evil from taking over the Earth, and now that time has apparently come.